Man, I got a comfortable chair here. And look, it comes with a footstool. I'm ragged, folks. I'm a hurricane refugee. All right? So I can still shave, right? Hurricanes don't keep me from shaving. Okay, this item I want to show you is a very comfortable chair. This is a brand new chair. It comes from Martha Stewart. Martha Stewart Every Day. It's called a Mission Armchair. This came from Sears, I believe. Retail price on this, $250. It has been repaired. When I first got it in, this arm was broke. I clamped it and glued it. I was missing some pegs here that hold the back in. I put some bolts in there. That back is actually adjustable, except you'd need a tool to adjust it. It'll lean further back. This is the most upright sitting position. Now, the seat cushions are done in a brown chevron fabric. They are reversible, and you can see it's got a nice oak finish to it. Again, $250 retail price, and it does come with the ottoman. It's a Mission style chair. Call and give me a bid on that item. Okay, on the table, I haven't seen these in a while either. These are nifty knobs. These are very high-end cabinet hardware. They're hand-painted. They're fired in a kiln. So you've got all these whimsical, like summertime designs. This one is in the design of a beach umbrella or a beach ball. And you're bidding on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of these. Folks, you won't believe what Nifty Knob sells these for. You can go to their website and check out all their designs. They're $12 a piece. These six knobs have a retail value of $72. I know you're not going to pay that. Call and give me a bid. Okay, I've got welding goggles. Now, I've got a pair of these out of the package, right? I'm not going to open these packages. They're just plain old welding goggles. Well, I had lost the nose piece, and then I later found it. Where did I put that nose piece? Well, and put them back together. They have an adjustable nose section. They have elastic band. You can take the dark green lenses out, and they're clear. And you're going to get three pair of welding goggles for one price. I don't know what retail price to put on that. You call and give me a bid. I've got a dual input thermocouple thermometer. We have one of these on our video classifieds that's running right now that does not have the probe in it. This one has the probe. This retails for $36. It's complete. It even comes in the zippered case. Retail price $36. You call and give me a bid. Hey, I got a fabric star tree top, and this is goes on the top of your tree. And it plugs into your Christmas lights, and it's a beautiful three-dimensional star. Call and give me a bid on that item. Retail price $16 from Kmart. Oh my goodness, you know this is about a $300 item. Well, it's not that much. Let's see what it is. It's an inverter. This is a big inverter. Now, what an inverter does is you hook this into your car battery, and then on this end, you can plug in electrical appliances. Notice there's two plugs here. This has LED indicators and an on-off switch. This is a 2,000-watt inverter, 4,000-watt peak. That's a lot of watts. That's about 20 amps. That's about as much as one of your circuits in your house, about a third of your house. The retail price is $150. You call and tell me what that's worth. Now, on this table, I have a RAM. It's a big, heavy item. This is an 8-ton long RAM. It's 24 inches long. Harbor Freight retails these for $60. I do have the handle with this. It is complete. It's got a Clovis fitting on the bottom. These are great for making crane booms or lift gates, all kinds of stuff. It'll lift 8 tons. Call and give me a bid on that item. Whew. Okay, I've run out of space. Oh, there's some casters we've never seen before. That's different. We've never had these out. Did you look up the retail on them, or was it guesstimating? They could be pretty expensive because they're so unusual. These have rubber wheels. They don't swivel. They're one direct. Okay, so you got your two back wheels that don't swivel, and they've got thick rubber on them, solid rubber. There's no air in there. These look like these are designed to really hold a lot of weight, more than the casters that I saw on the other table. Looks, those are rated for, let's see, four of them hold 1,000 pounds is what they're rated for. So these I would rate probably like four times. They've got a bigger axle through there. They're just much sturdier wheels, thicker plate. These actually swivel. We should put these in front. These are the more expensive ones. And these lock, too. They also have locks on them. Gosh, I would guess this set of wheels, $20. Oh, okay, here's why I got it. Oh, no, no, that's the lock. I was going to say I got it because it's rubbing on the wheel, but that's the brake on the thing. No, I think, yeah, that's easily fixed. It's locked right now. I can't unlock. I need tools. Where can I get some? Somebody tell me where I can get tools. I'm making a joke. There you go. KBID TV. All right, I got a cosmetic goodie for you. What's in here? All kinds of new stuff. I got a lipstick called Wine With Everything. I got Fat Lip Lip Liner, Fat Lip 3-in-1 Stick. I've got lip gel. I've got mascara. No, Lip Glide, Revlon Lip Glide. I got a black pencil, brow pencil, and I have a lip line, a lip gloss. All of that for one money. I don't know, that's maybe $30 retail. Call and give me a bid. Hey, I got another pendulum lamp for you, but this is not a mini pendulum. This is a big pendulum. This lamp would be perfect over a dining room table. It's got an adjustable rod so that you can hang it the exact height above your table. Notice that it's got a nice sort of an arts and crafts design with a beautiful frosted white globe, very thick glass, not going to break easily. That light fixture retails for $50, and that is all 10 items on the table. Let's go to the bidder board now and check out these prices. I'm getting sweat on my brow.